What this up, is Daniels? Riley here. We're walking through the woods in Tennessee.
No, California.
Tennessee.
California.
Fine. In California.
What
we
the
just
heck?
Found like a jail cell thing.
You wanna go in it?
Let's check it out. Find the flashlight. Oh my gosh.
Alright, let's go.
Riley, what?
What?
You're just gonna go in?
Yeah. Like, oh, I don't even know if you can fit. Oh,
you're not even gonna unlock it? What's down there?
Nothing. Let's go.
This is my brand new shirt. Whoa, it's cold down here.
Someone's hot down here. There's like a blanket. We have to do it, George.
Maybe not today. But someday. Why would someone sleep in there? I bet it was Keenan.
Probably, actually.
He likes sleeping in caves. He's weird. What do we do if we see something?
We run. You can go first. Oh, look at this stick. Perfect. Come on.
For stabbing someone?
No, just for hitting them and running off. Come on.
Gosh, this is my brand new shirt.
It's not muddy. Why do you care? Yeah, turn your flash so you can see me.
Oh gosh, it's cold here.
Can you see me?
Okay, this looks fairly new. Oh, people have been in here.
Yeah, that's why it's cut open.
And there's...
Right there.
What?
It's getting wetter and wetter.
Oh, that's not good.
It goes so far.
Look, at,
look how far we are.
Let's go.
You ready to run? If we freak out, it's going to make it scary.
It's so wet in here. What's down there?
Don't get scared of me.
Okay.
Dude, this place is so cool.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not really scared, it's just cool. I'm supposed to be at a place like this.
Yeah.
If we found this in the middle of the woods, that would be so awesome.
Yeah, we'd have to get the whole BBC together, though.
Yeah.
There's a frog.
I guess so, there. No, it's not frogging. Ah, I missed.
Josiah started FaceTiming people so we wouldn't get bored. And I found a traffic cone with a smiley face on it.
And then they saw it from me.
And we named him Timmy.
It looks like his house is up there.
And then he was taken from us.
What?
And Timmy was taken from us.
What a tragic thing for America.
It was. That was a memorable adventure. Wait. It's not. It doesn't look that good. Okay, there we go. Riley? That's not part of the park.
That's creepy.
That
means no one's ever been in that area where the gate is.
Or at least they're not supposed to.
Yeah, that means they don't know about it. At least that means someone aren't. Oh my god. Oh, this smells terrible. Oh! Come in here, George. Look at this!
What? Oh my gosh.
Look, there's no doors in the house.
That's disgusting. Either that or the house got bombed.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Alright. See you guys tomorrow.
We're just unhygienic, that's why.
I doubt anybody will care enough to actually curse at us about that.
I hope you had the time of your life.